Do patients with asthma need to take medications on a daily basis? I'm Dr. Mike Lenore, president of the Ethnic Health Institute and at the Bates Summit Medical Center. About 25 million Americans have asthma, and even without symptoms. As an asthma specialist, I assume that most of those patients need continuous treatment to control inflammation in the lungs, even if symptoms are not present. Not so, say, researchers. Those patients that they followed with chronic asthma who took their medicines regularly did little better than those who took their medicines only around the time they were sick. Now, I don't doubt the results of the study. I'm supposed to take meds on a daily basis. I usually average missing at least 1 or 2 days without an increase in symptoms. But the downside is that as a clinician, if you're not taking your medications as prescribed with asthma, it's difficult for me to know where to begin treatment when you get sick or how to lower the dose of your medication. So for now, I recommend that you take your meds regularly, but ask your doctor when you can change or lower the dose. I'm Dr. Mike Lenore, and that's About Health Time.